Maestro, the lead curator of Dublin Contemporary, who's responsible for the entire building and the show.
For a lot of artists, it's so important to have the possibility to have contacts not only with the public but with other artists, to go in and be a real group. It's so important in this moment. The building is magic. We just cleaning. This building is like Europe. We have the good size, the good proportion, and it's a building that suffer a lot. You know, it's a kind. It's not decadence. We make enormous effort to have a piece from Janis Kunelis. And when I asked Janis Kunelis, that is a very important power artist, or one of the most important artists of the last century, to come here and make me a piece, Janis said to me, I need to make it something that proves the spirit of our time. And sometimes we decide to challenge it, big artists like that, and I put in front of Janis Kunelis David Adamo, a new master of only 32 years old. And the conversation of the pieces is incredible. The conversation of the pieces and the light in some moments of the day, the incredible light you have in this country, make magic. Thank you.